Bob is an exceptionally smart cat. I've had cats all my life, and I have never known a cat like him. He's just, there's something sixth sense about him. He understands everything I say to him. If I say to him, come on downstairs, or I say, come and say hello to this person, or come and say goodbye to this person, he'll understand that. You know, obviously everybody knows he's famous for his high fives and shaking my hand when I say, give me your paw. And the way he sits by my side constantly, and as you know, he sits on my shoulders when we're walking about. He absolutely loves it. He's an unreal cat. I mean, that's why they made a movie of him. He is a human in a cat's body. Since we've had this enclosure, we've been able to make it sort of almost an extension of our own home. We've got ourselves a nice little sofa in there, and it's just nice on sunny days like today to be able to sit out here, and he can come and sit out there and enjoy sitting on the grass and enjoying the birds tweeting about us and just having a nice time. I'll read a book, he'll play with his toys and play with the other cat, and keeping cats indoors, I mean, obviously everybody feels it keeps them safe, but they're cooped up, they're not getting any fresh air, they want to stretch their legs, they want to smell the environment. It's not good for them, and also it's not good for your furniture. If they can get out and about and stretch and do their claws, you know. Keeping your pet secure and in your yard is you know, it's peace of mind, but it also lets them go outdoors. And it's things like that, and obviously, you know, there's always the fear of your cat getting run over. And obviously with Bob being a celebrity, we have to make sure he doesn't get catnapped. So it's just things like that, which is wonderful to have a secure environment for them.